Baba Booey.
The coronavirus pandemic has had many negative impacts on the lives of many people all around the world. Now, some would say that the most negative, non-deadly impact the virus has had was on the life of school students. We're currently standing in front of Leon M. Goldstein High School, which is one of the many high schools that was forced to close down and switch to fully online learning as a result of this pandemic. Today, we are going to document how this pandemic has impacted one student's life in particular, including his social and his scholarly life, a student by the name of Samuel Paperman.
So you are the father of Samuel Paperman, correct?
Yes, I'm the father of Samuel Paperman. He's my son.
So would you say that he has changed as a person over the course of this pandemic?
Of course, he changed as a person. He более серьезный стал, более ответственный. He like серьезные игры. So he only играет на компьютере, но делает серьезные игры. Он нравится ему учиться, очень нравится ему учиться. Я стал бизнес-волонтером. Он все его довольны, он очень грамотно все это делает. Он уважает старших, уважает родителей своих. Он понимает, что для него сделали они. Ну, мать его кормит очень качественной едой, чтобы он не был overweight. Пока я ему исполнил 15 лет, ему делали много подарков, но он просил. Не надо особо закидывать меня. Он очень такой парень, который хочет, чтобы во всех условиях остался человек. Знаешь? Это его кредо.
No. So would you say that these changes they were positive, right?
Yes, positive.
These were good changes. Okay. So has there been any negative changes? Like has he something where he has become worse?
Negative, he may be also. You never hear what. Tell you your father, mother.
Yeah.
He said, he was smart. И чем они более умны, чем они, ты знаешь, лучше, чем они, ты в компьютере что-то находишь. Но ты не понимаешь, мы прожили жизнь. И как мы ему подскажем, кем он может быть, и поможем в его мечте. Он хочет быть, он очень, очень любит этих самых птичек. Он хочет сделать, он раз нам попало, родился воробушек, вот это воробушка, промыл желудок, остался живой. Он винотрелся чем-то, и врелся, он поднял, нес домой, положил свою коробочку, помыл его, и сделал ему как бы промывание желудка. И он ожил, очувствовал, вернулся и улетел.
And I'm sorry to interrupt, but we are out of time. Thank you for your time.
Mr. Paperman, Sam, I'd say his work is unique. He hasn't attended most of our online sessions. He's missing about 30-odd homework assignments. And the assignments he does hand in are peculiar, to say the least. Oh, yeah, girl, hold on. Can you hear my daughter in the background? Sorry. Okay, so I'll just keep going. I'm sorry. It's like a temper tantrum. Okay.
You want to take it from the start and you want to go from
yeah,
where you...
Yeah, I'll take it from the start.
Oh, we don't have the money to pay for electrical bills this season.
Are we getting a paycheck?
No, we'll do the interview. We'll talk about the prices. We'll negotiate prices.
Yeah.
that I had a contract.
Do the interview. The contract can be signed later, you could tear it.
Already signed the contract.
Right. Can you just tell us about your band? Or...
Okay, so my name is Herr Kaiser, and this is my associate. We are members, we are Mr. Paperman's best friends, yeah?
Yeah.
And we are his best friends, as they say in the English language. We are both German, but we are members of a Slovakian electro swing band. It's very experimental. You know, you can't get outside Slovakia.
What's the band called?
Pinker Bottoms. That's the direct translation. I'm sorry for my associate. He is a mute. He only speaks in exasperated noises. It's very hard to record music with him. It's very challenging. He's also diseased. It's part of the we sample his noise for the music. So what questions am I supposed to answer? I'm sorry, I didn't actually read the script. I can't read English.
Oh yeah. How long did you know, Sam? Okay. Ooh. Talk more about your band. I don't know. I'm not told anything.
I'm
an intern.
He's the lead singer. You see. That's the entire sound does, just his noises. It's we are the best sellers for women.
Want us to put footage of your band?
It can't get reached outside of Slovakia.
Okay.
So unless you want to pay for the...
Can we get the rights to your footage, to your band?
We don't own the rights. It's owned by the president. What is this man saying something?
We have to cut.
I don't know what that means.
What do you mean?
We have to cut.
He wants to cut him up?
Mm-hmm.
The time's up.
Yeah, I guess time's up. Okay. I get paid now?
No.
The whole world burns with each passing moment. And I welcome the flames. Every time I close my eyes, I see a swirling inferno. Ever since this began, the voices in my head have been getting louder and louder. They keep telling me to stop. I don't know what they want me to stop.
You want to give an introduction?
Nah, it's fine. We have an editor. They're gonna put a splash.
You're gonna put it in post?
Yes. If I don't see
you put it in post, well, heads will roll.
You're not.
Heads will roll. Believe me. Am I in the shot? Am I centered?
Yes.
I can't see anything because there's a blinding light emanating from the phone.
Well, that's part of the thing. That's how we get.
Heads will roll.
Heads are not.
Excuse me.
Do you have the microphone set to one?
You're asking me if I have the microphone set to one.
Go.
Who's the sound guy in this joint?
We're editing out, it's fine.
Who's the sound man? Actually, 7-2.
Leave it at 2, it's fine.
No, put it at 1.
It's going to be... Who do I listen to?
I'm the record, he doesn't know, he's an intern, it's fine. Leave it at 2.
Okay. Hi everyone, I'm an actor, my name is Samuel Anthony Paperman. Alright, that's Anthony with a T, not an H. It's a long story, I'm not going to get into it now, because I was told that I should talk more about kind of my career, what I've accomplished in my career.
Focus on your schoolwork.
I'm an actor, I'm a thespian, I'm a writer, I've written over 100 short novels, stories, not on Google Docs, and I'm trying to get a publisher. I've been trying to acquire publishing for so long, but nobody wants to publish me, even though we have free speech in America. I didn't realize we were living in some kind of a communist hellscape. Is this a practical joke?
No, that's part of the thing, that's part of the app. This is how professionals. It's a very complicated filmmaking procedure. So they teach that the last day of film school.
This isn't Saturday Night Live, okay?
Or
this isn't The Laugh Factory. This is a documentary.
Yeah, I know. We're very
serious. I paid you good money for this.
And you're not talking about the correct subject, sir.
Well, you're throwing things at him.
There's
you're abusing your crew.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna physically assault you.
Who's the one that abused now? Sir, just please get back to the script.
Just please focus on the script, sir.
What's the script?
I handed it to you yesterday. You gave practice your lines.
I thought it was like toilet paper or paper towel.
How big are your paper?
I wiped it on my sweat. I threw it away. I think a little thing about me is I've written over two blogs. I've written over two blogs. I have a travel blog called The Traveler, and I have a cuisine cooking blog called The Hungry Chef. Can we put up my blog in the spring?
Do we have the rights to your blog?
No. You don't have the rights to my blog, just put it up on the screen. I'm not gonna give you the rights
to
my blog.
We're gonna get sued if we don't have the rights to it.
Okay, well, you'll face the consequences of that later. For now, put the blog on the screen.
We can't.
Why not?
Because there's no screen.
You're gonna do it in post?
Yeah, sure, we'll do everything in post.
Okay. Can you put up my blog on the screen?
The screen is not in front of you right now. We can't do it now. We'll do it when we're done. Just answer.
I've been to a show yesterday. I've been to a show yesterday, and they put up my blog on the screen, and everyone in the crew could see it. They're telling me right now you don't have the technology. We put a man on the moon.
That wasn't my project. We're filming. This is. I don't know what you want from me.
It's only you with the aeronautics department.
We need to cut it. We need to cut.
I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna...
I was gonna keep going.